Miranda Lambert, 34, reportedly has a new man in her love life, and it's Evan Felker, 34, of the folk/country music group Turnpike Troubadours. Evan's band has been the opening act for Miranda's current Livin' Like Hippies tour over the past few months, and the new couple apparently hit it off after they met back in January, which was shortly before her split from longtime boyfriend Anderson East, 29. Here are five things you should know about the talented musician who Miranda's been swooning over. 1. He's originally from Okemah, Oklahoma, and went to tech school to become an electrician before getting into music. He worked in factories before Turnpike Troubadours was founded in 2005. The band started releasing music on their own label, Bossier City Records, in 2007. They have since released 5 studio albums. Their self-titled album, which was released in 2015, reached number 17 on the Billboard 200 music chart. 2. He got married in 2016. Evan married longtime love Stacy Nelson in Spain, and they were reportedly still together when he joined Miranda's tour back in January 2018. According to multiple sources, the couple filed for divorce a month later in February. 3. In addition to being the lead singer of his band, he plays a lot of instruments. He has been seen performing with acoustic guitars and harmonicas and is one of the main songwriters of the band's songs, proving his musical abilities go far. 4. Influential singer Rhett Miller of the country band Old 97s considers him one of his favorite songwriters. "My favorite songwriters are the folks who approach it as a craft first," Rhett told Songwriters on Process. "No one exemplifies that more so than Evan. He is always studying and always growing as a writer. I've been lucky enough to hear some of the as yet unreleased Turnpike record, and I can testify that he has only gotten better, which didn't even seem possible. Also, Evan is a generous collaborator. I'm lucky to count him as a friend." 5. He's an avid reader and lists Hemingway and Fitzgerald as some of his favorites. He also enjoys reading pieces from short story writer Breece DJ Pancake. "His short stories keep me on the edge of my seat," he told Songwriters in Process. "The culture in his stories is so bizarre too. I grew up in southeast Oklahoma, and I can identify with some of the culture in his stories."